Moving on to other stories now, the human brain, still a largely uncharted territory for even the world's best researchers. But a study shows a new detailed map of the cerebral cortex, opening up the possibility of treatments for disorders like Alzheimer's disease. For more on this discovery, let's turn to our Kim Hyesung.
A stunning new map of the human brain could provide unprecedented insight into how it works. The project was initiated by a team of American neuroscientists and engineers as part of the Human Connectome Project by the National Institutes of Health, and their findings were published in the journal Nature on Wednesday. The team collected MRI data from 210 healthy young adults and created the map with computers running artificial intelligence programs. The sophisticated mapping technology helped the researchers compare all 210 brains, allowing them to identify 180 areas of the cerebral cortex, including 97 new territories. These new areas are responsible for higher cognitive functions like language, thinking, and memory, which could assist in the study of conditions such as autism and schizophrenia.
The new finding marks a milestone in neuroscience. It shows the structure, function, and pattern of connections of each region of the brain. This means we can study and understand how our cortex functions and how it can be corrupted by diseases like Alzheimer's.
The lead author of the study, neuroscientist Matthew Glasser of Washington University in St. Louis, says the finding is their first version of the human brain and that they will keep verifying the map's accuracy through experiments. While it will still take some time for neuroscientists to actually come up with treatments for neurological diseases, the new finding has definitely accelerated that process. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News.